Beautiful. The right energy to the right reach to the right shoulder. Stack your hands, open up the space, left armpit to left hip. Take a deep breath here. Exhale, big stretch still to the right. Settle into that side and let's switch to the other side. Fingertips to the left, reach to the left, energy to the left. Use your breath today. Beautiful. Come back to center. Lift your booty high. Puppy pose. Drop your chin. Look to your fingers. Open up your throat chakra, the energy of communication. Bring your fingers long. Booty goes even higher, deeper. And exhale, pull this out. Slowly come back to a complete high pose. Knees together, fingertips to your toes. We're rounding our body. Keep your gaze at your knees. Tap your back, tap your chest. Hang up here just a moment. You're adding movement. You're going to rock to the top. The top of your head, move your top off the knee. We'll lift your booty up 1 or 2 inches. Exhale, drop it down. The tightest cocoon possible. Round your body, lift your glutes. Exhale, lower. One more time. Beautiful breath. Settle here, the tightest ball possible. Take a deep breath. And exhale, we unravel to our tabletop. Let's start our cat and cow. Big chest opener, pin the elbows. And exhale, round. Gaze to your belly button. Beautiful. Add some movement. Add whatever surge of energy today. Let it go. Big round. Gaze to your belly button. Exhale, open your chest. Nice work. One more time. Whatever movement you like. Big breath. Wrist stretch. Turn your fingertips towards you safely and give me baby circles here. Tiny, tiny circles. Again, you can do one wrist at a time if this is uncomfortable. And circle your wrist the other way.
Hey, y'all get some more drinks going on.
Knuckles down. Gorilla, you're going to rock forward and back. Again, protect our wrists. Add a little bit of movement. Exhale, unravel our palms. Stretching into our shoulders. Big reach, right fingertips to the sky. Thread the needle. Right ear down, right shoulder down. Really good. High. Simply right there. Make sure you're not laying on anything uncomfortable. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, unravel, right fingertips back to the side, and switch, left fingertips, reach, let the needle, left foot down, left foot down, booty goes high, left fingertips, big breath in, exhale, unravel, love that energy today, beautiful back extension, superwoman, flex your left foot, reach the left leg long, energy extend your right arm, find your balance, back down. And reach. Pass down. Big reach. For four. Here's three. Two more. Last one. Final hold at the top. For four. Three, two, and switch. Flex your right foot. Energy. Reach the left fingertips. Long. Tap down. Big reach. Find your balance. Energy as you lengthen. Four. Holding at the top. Three. Beautiful job. Two more. Last one, lift, hold, four, three, two, exhale, come on down. Our favorite one, curl your toes, sit on your heels, quick stretch, palms up, close your eyes, get past the uncomfortable, our grounding energy, face at home, our yoga mat, whether you've been traveling, whatever it is, that was your own energy, get past the uncomfortable in your feet. Take a deep breath in. Exhale slowly. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and lean it forward. Put some blood back into the toes. You can roll the ankles, whatever you need. First step, dog our day. Curl your toes, lift your tushy high, and walk out your downward dog. Head right and left. Spin one, spin the other. Lift those heels, melt them down. Let's add some movement. Lift those heels and melt. One more time. Isometrical, everything's done. Your quads, and hold. pressing in all to inner circle. Breathe two, lift your heels, and slowly tiptoe to the top of our mat. Again, we let the body hang and we spread. Feet as wide as your mat, bend your knees. Left hand in between your feet, left knee bends, right arm to the sky. Exhale and switch, easy spinal twist. Right hand down, right knee bent, left arm to the sky. Both hands down, adding on, hands behind your head. Get a little deeper in this forward fold, keep a soft bend in your knees. Drop your fingertips to your mat, heel toe your feet together, bigger bend of your knees, and you slowly roll up one vertebrae at a time. Standing nice and tall, you stay where you are. Big reach, both arms, hands to your heart, bow your head down and breathe. Thumbs to our heart. Take a moment to set your intention, your mood, dedicate your practice to someone, whatever it may be. Today, we are just starting the holiday season here. Whether you're celebrating or not, there was always like this crazier energy of holidays, of travel, of COVID. So whatever it is, just let that anxiety issue go. Bring in the good stuff for your body to be present. Letting all the other energies go, only protecting the good stuff you have inside. You can do this. Big reach, both arms to the sky. Tuck your hips forward to the glass and roll your pinkies in. Stand nice and tall. We're dropping our right hand down, reach the left arm up and over. Big, press your hip down. Both arms back up and you switch. Drop your arms up, press your hip up, over, lengthen. Both arms back up, baby back bend. Shine your chest, sweep your elbows behind you. Big reach to the Tadasana. Exhale, hands to the heart, we're all the way forward. Inhale, halfway lift, knees to your chin to back, top of the chest. Exhale, spin back to your high plank today, and hold your high plank. Strong through 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, all the way to your belly in 3, 2, and 1, all the way down. Reach your arms long today. Second round goes forward, right arm left hand, and lower back. Lift your left arm right leg, press your hips to the mat, and not stay your hips side to side. Big reach, four. Three, two more. Last one, hands underneath, curl your toes, pop back up to your high plank, and back to our downward dog. We do all that one more time. We'll add a little bit of energy, a little bit of movement with both heels, and now come down. Next one, we lift our heels, pin our knees, step up and up. Top of your mat, inhale, back to your hips, back to flex. Exhale, forward fold. Slowly, we reach those arms all the way up to the sky. Hands to your heart, take a deep breath. Sigh it out. Here we go. Tadasana, both arms reach. Tuck your hips forward, relax your shoulders. Drop your right arm down. Reach your left arm forward. Press out. Beautiful length. Both arms back up and you switch. Reach up and out of our hips. Relax the neck up to the sky. Baby back in. Shine your chest. Squeeze your elbow behind. Tuck with your arms. Big your chest. Tadasana, hands to the heart center. Forward fold. Inhale, half of this. Exhale, step back to high plank and add the body soft. Press your weight forward and back for 10, 9, 8, 7, beautiful, 6, 5, onto your belly in 4, 3, 2, all the way down. Reach your arms and legs, point your toes, extend your legs, lift everything up, press your hips to your back, and let's swim today for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one, hands back under your shoulders, pull your toes, top up to your high plank, and downward dog. Again, one more crazy breath, and downward dog, big breath in. You can lift your heels, and exhale, melt it all down. We have a ton of lifted heels, so we need to step up and go, top of our mat. Big inhale, halfway lift, back to the flat. Head to your chin, drop your tailbone heavy. First chair pose, put your arms long, extend your shoulders, start from the crown. Bring your toes, raise your heels, go for 8. 7, stay low, back to the up, pause, 4, 3, 2, 4, hold. Inhale, halfway lift, exhale, we step back to our high plank, go through the chaturanga you desire, you deserve, here's your modification, press your weight forward, drop to the heels, knees to the booty, drop to the knees, heels to the booty, there we go, tongue tie today, upward facing dog, exhale, downward facing dog. Amazing energy, right leg lifts, three-legged dog, and you hold, drop your left heel down, raise your left quad. Keep your right hip in line with your left hip. Take a deep breath. Isometric hold and shift your weight right knee to your nose, round your spine, and hold today. 4, 3, 2, big step forward to low lunge. Find your balance first. Reach up to press and hold today. Like back and forth. Relax the shoulders down. Big breath. Hold for 4, 3, 2. Open up warrior two. Just first round, everyone has a nice strong isometric hold. Shoulders over hips. Reaching your arms long. Flip your right hand reverse. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down. Back to your back plank. Back to your chaturanga. Here's your full range. Press your weight forward. Elbows by the ribs. Uncurl your toes, move your knees off your mat. Exhale, downward dog. Three-legged dog, left leg lift, and you fold. Drop to the right hip in space, move to your right quad, keep your left hip in line with your right hip. Surround your body, knee to nose, high plank. 4, 3, 2, big step through. Find your low lunge, find your balance, activate your back leg, move your lift to present. Take that in. Open up warrior two. Shoulders over hips, reach your arms long. Bend into the left hand, press the left leg in. Flip your left hand reverse. Exhale, cartwheel down. Back to our chaturanga. In and out, the patient can drop to the knees, flip to the knees, dropping all the way down, uncurling slowly. Still practice with modification until you're ready to chaturanga. Cleansing breath in, downward dog. Good breath in. Exhale, face your quad. We do it all again. This time we have some pulses. Let's shake up the starting lift. Those hands and knees. Step out and jump. Top of your mat. Big inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, go off the table and have you chair pose. Move your toes, lift your feet. Hands to your heart and we pull. Keep your inner thighs together. Swing your knees back. And slowly tap your mat. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Awesome. 3, 2, reach the arms along. Isometric hold. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, back way lift, step, half of the heart. Sink to your chaturanga position, take whichever feels right for you. Your two more chaturangas coming up. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, right leg lift, three-legged dog, and find a pulse. Find a pulse, lean to your left quad. Press evenly into all two fingers. For 4, 3, 2, right knee to nose, around your spine, and pulse. Press your right knee to core, for 5, 4, 3, 2, and step into our low lunge. Find your balance first, things to press in. Awesome, hold, double lunge, both knees bent, tiny pulse, 6, shoulders over hips, awesome, 5, 4, beautiful, 3, 2, open up to warrior 2. Legs stay strong and we pulse the upper body, double pulse, 10, 9, off feet, 7, bend the right knee, 6, 5, 4, 3, rubber. Use your breath. Big exhale. Jot around it. Press it forward. Elbows tight. Elbows your toes. Elbows facing out. Exhale down. Left leg lift. Final round here. We'll take a pause after. Let's pull the left leg. Left leg is out for 8, 7, 6, 5. Awesome. 4, strong. 3, 2. Without me to nose around your spine. 3, 4. Five, 4. 3, 2, big step left foot in front. Find a strong beat first. Put the second ball. Drop the knee down. Hold the other one. 8, 7, amazing. 6, you got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, big opening warrior 2. This time we come down. Pull back and we pull. Making the step left knee for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Lift your left hand. Reverse. Big cartwheel down. Final big chaturanga here. And arms comes down. Beautiful extension. Exhale, downward dog. Drop to your knees. Grab a sip of water. Beautiful round one. We start our flat back abdominals. Our yogi bicycles are coming next. Take a deep breath. Again, looking good, feeling good. Activating our body on a beautiful Friday. For everyone who's been here before, yogi bicycle, you know where we're going. Otherwise, knee space over your hip. Different than a normal bicycle, you never bring the knees to your chest. Your knees are gonna lengthen away from you. You can always drop your head at any point if anything is going on. Otherwise, knees over hips, lift your upper body. You have a slow bicycle. Hips hold center. Switch, nice and controlled, start. Lift the leg. to see you, man. It's like on 25 degrees instead of just down to your mat. As long as your knees stay over your hips. So 5, 4. Beautiful. 3, 2, last one, pick up spinner, but keep it slow and controlled. Good. 10, 9, awesome. 8, strong. 7, elbows wide, chin and chest lift. 4, 3, 2, 1, take a pause, hug your knees to your chest. Second round of yogi bicycle, look like you're straight, your toes are pointed, look like your head chest up. Elbows stay wide, drop one leg, twist to the long leg, and come back to center. Drop the other twist to the leg, come back to center. You have 8, pause center, 7. Use your breath as you twist, toes to the side, chest lifted for 4. Beautiful energy, 3. We'll take up center in 2 more. Last one, take up center, then switch and switch. Legs straight or micro bending for 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hug your knees to your chest. Get a little rock. Lower abdominals and alligators are next. Challenge everybody here today. Hands underneath your glutes. Legs to the sky. Flex your feet this time. Look at your toes. Slowly. Right leg down. Right leg lift. Singles. Left leg down. Left leg lift. You can might even the knees if you need to. Activate the hamstrings by flexing your feet. Core is strong for 4. Big breath. 3, 2 more. Last one, both legs lift. Now quicker, just the right for 4. Right single, right down, right lift, right down, right lift. 2 more. Challenge, hover the right. Lift your upper body. Reach for your feet. Now you're gonna meet those legs halfway like an alligator. Close, open, close, open. 4, strong. 3, both legs up. 2, last one, both legs up. Drop your head. Single on the left. Quick, left down, left up. You've got it. 3 more. 2, last one. Drop your left leg to a hover. Extend your fingertips, reaching for the bottom of your mat. Alligators, close, open, closing halfway. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Hug your knees to your chest. Beautiful work. Rocking side to side. Take a deep breath. Exhale, slowly come on up. No head rushes. Look right and left. Give a little release to your neck. One more sip of water. We start a longer flow on the right and the left. You should be sweating. You should be energized. You feel slightly exhausted and maybe still happy with me that you joined. Don't worry, we got our longer flow coming up. On right and left, we add more core. We will take out the chaturanga, so we'll add in our press to add to your mat again. Take it to the sky, give you a beautiful breath. Exhale, close your eyes. Coming back to your space, your body, your mind, your attention. Whatever it is you need today, bow your head a moment. Remember why you're here, why you come to your mat. Thank you. Whatever it may be, keep that energy going. Reach your arms. Last time, tuck your core, knees into your hips. Elbows by your ribs. Extend your arms behind you. Work it to our triceps. Lift, lift, lift. Beautiful energy. Chin off your chest. Pulse up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Adding on in 3, 2. Slap your palms together. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, strong, 3, 2, isometrical, reach your arms on chair pose, exhale, forward fold, inhale, exhale, step back to your high plank, and hold the high plank, slow mountain climbers, opposite knee to elbow, slow, boost. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, straight into your downward dog. Amazing energy. Right leg lift, 3-legged dog, and pause. Adding movement. Right leg lifts, right knee to nose, 3 times. Right leg lifts, right knee to nose. Take a pause, right leg back to 3-legged dog. Spin through, knee to nose, shift your weight. One more time. Right leg lifts, knee to nose, big step through, take a pause. Knee in your crescent. Hold. Beautiful breath. Movement for our low, forward, twist over your right knee, twist, step to the right, six, five, four, beautiful energy, three, stay with it, two, last one, both arms reach to crescent, lean it forward, leaning lunge, you've done this before, right, so she's gonna fire up, left leg's just along for the party. Big round arms reach to the outside of your right ankle. Come back up, lean it forward. Right glute turns on. Big arms, round the arms to the outside of your right ankle. Lean it back up. Two more. Big breath. Last one. Beautiful. Frame your right knee. Mini deadlift pulses. Lift. Lift. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. If you can. Four. Three. Two, big reach to warrior two, right knee in front. Add some movement after recovery, bend the knee. Lift and lengthen for three. Big breath, two. Last one, hold your warrior two. Check your form, right knee tucking away. Shoulders over hips, left hand over hips forward. Relax your shoulders, reach the upper body to the right. Come back up, two more. Reach your right, come back up. Bend your right knee, last time, reach, reach, reach. Drop your right elbow, reach the left arm to the sky, modify wide angle. Remember to bend deep into the right knee, press into your right forearm so you're not thumbing into the right shoulder. Hold. Put down or up, whatever is comfortable for your neck. Just hold. Three, two, come back up to warrior two. Little active recovery, lift and lower your right knee for three. Two more. Last one, straighten your right knee. We've got your triangle. Reach to the right, just the upper body. Come back up. This is why you're warmed up with the side body stretched in the beginning. Last one, as far as you can go. Use the energy. Take that down. Right hand in front of yourself on your ankle. Not on our knee. You're stacking shoulders, stacking hips as if you're in two panels of glass. If you need to go back to modify the side angle, please do so. Again, look down or up. Another hold here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Bend your right knee, knee back in warrior two. Take a pause. Into our goddess and horse pose. Open your knees to a 3/8 second. Reach your arms. Take up space. Goddess pose. Shine your chest. Exhale. Bend both knees. Knee four. Two more. Big, like you're going too much. Stretch your body long. Exhale. Slow down the voltage. One more time, big reach to the sky, take up space. Exhale, four, bring your feet closer, and let's pulse with shoulders up and down like an elevator, shoulders over hips, press your palms to your heart for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, hold it low, press your knees back and back. Open up the hips, activate the glutes, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, oblique twist, right to left, elbows stay wide, lower body is engaged, not going anywhere, twist, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, awesome, 3, 2, 1, lengthen your legs, turn your toes in, big reach of our arms, forward fold, back is flat. Big forward fold of our day. We can have any inversion to your power yoga. We keep our heart rate up and moving. But in this forward fold, just take a pause. Drop your hands down. Maybe try to shift your weight into your big toe knuckles. Rocking your weight forward. Just practice some of that energy. Lifting up out of our heels. Come in one knee, come in the other. Sheesh. You know I came in for the cake. Big breath at the bottom. Slowly bend your knees. Back is flat, come back up the same way we came down, back is flat. Turn your toes out, back to our goddess pose, slow, take up space. Exhale, horse, bring it down. Two more, big swing, giant move, exhale, horse. One more time, big step. Exhale, and hold this horse pose. I'm gonna turn it around so y'all can see me, you know where we're going. Big warrior two, right foot in front. This is that twister move where everything gets a little complicated. Reverse, right hand flat behind. Cartwheel down, we love this one. Left hand stays where it is. Right knee drops, we're going to a modified side plank. Swing that right leg long. Left to right foot. Now left hand down, left knee down. Straight leg long. Reach your arm up. Out of loop. Right foot down. Right foot left. Right foot down. Energy. 8, 7. Watch your foot. 6, 5, 4. 11, 3. You got this. 2 more. Last one, hold, drop it down. Full side plank. You can drop your forearm if you need to. Otherwise, left hand down, left foot slightly in front, right arm to the sky, tiny hold. Perfect. 9, 8, you have one hold strong. 5, 4, yes, 3, 2, stay where you are. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, high plank, in 5, 4, 3, 2, high plank, downward dog. Slowly tiptoe to the top of your mat. Bend both knees. Slowly take a deep breath as you roll it up. Big reach to the side. Loud exhale. That one is done. I want everyone to grab a cup of water. I know we are still starting out early, and I want you to do a cranberry and a smooth. Take a moment. Reach the body. The movement, the energy. I know everyone is fresh from the direct grab this with the water on your own, but in the week especially, I want you just kind of to reconnect, make sure you're hydrated, breathing. You start again, everything is in upside one, you must go on side two. I'm going to take the different direction, so you're seeing what's going on with side two. Big reach back to the side, big exhale. Smile a little brighter. Big reach back up into our chair pose. Second round, move your toes, wave your heels, squeeze your elbows by your ribs. Opposite arm extension, one arm in line with your ear, one arm behind you. Got your elbows in center, smooth. Lengthen, energy down your back. 8, 7, stay low. Lower body is activated and engaged as you switch your arms for 4, 3, awesome. 2, last one, both arms reach to chair pose, yes you can, for 4, 3, 2, forward fold, inhale, halfway lift. Step back to your high plank. Hold, instead of mountain climber, you are Spider-Man. Right knee, right elbow, left knee, left elbow. No way to the elbows today, just cross the core. Both legs working for 10, 9, awesome, 8, 7, 6, making your work, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, downward dog. Deep breath. Exhale, left foot uplifts, you're letting go. Pause a moment. 3 rounds, left leg lift, knee to nose, nice and smooth. Left leg lift, shift your weight to left knee to nose, pause. All the way back, 3-legged dog. Energy, working our upper back, shoulders strong, core engaged. We've got this one more time. Exhale. Big step, low lunge. Find your balance, both arms reach to the sky. Beautiful form, left foot in front, double lunge. Both knees bent, and press. Good, bend, press, awesome. For 4, nice and controlled. 3, shoulders over hips. 2 more. Last one, holding at your lowest point, both knees just to the left. Both knees bent, core is strong. 8, twist. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, back to our crescent, leading lunge. All that energy is shifting forward, left knee is bent, right leg is strong, along for the party. Here we go, left foot to yes. Put your arms down your arms, bring your left leg, back up. Lean forward the whole time, big foot arms. Bring your left ankle, come back up. 4 more, round. Lean it forward. Just a small little pinch at the hips. Left push, you've got fire. 2 more. Last one, all the way down, all the way up. Bring your left knee, tiny, all the way. Grip, strong, please. 7, yes, 6, left glute on fire. In 4, 3, 2, big opening warrior 2, active recovery. Lift the arms, lift the left knee. Hips are open, 2 more. Last one, hold your warrior 2. Remember, tuck your hips, shoulders over hips, actively press the left knee away. Reach left, just the upper body, come back up. Core on modified side angle. Remember, we've been deeper to the left. I'm gonna tilt my hips forward. No big curve in your back. Lift up out of your left forearm. Don't thumb it to the left shoulder. Looking up or down, you will clap. Four, three, two, warrior two. Add some movement. This is where you catch your breath. You check in with your mind and your body. You tell yourself you're stronger than you think. Hold in warrior two. Straighten your front left knee. Prepping for our triangle hold. Upper body reaches for it. Here we go. Back up. Two more. Use your breath. Last one. Reach as far as you can go. Teeter down. Left hand down. Right arm up. You are stacked in between two panels of glass. Shoulder stacked. Hips are stacked. Micro bend the knee if you feel like you're locking out. 8, 7, 6. Powerful. 5. Shoulders strong. 4, 3, 2. Bend the left knee back to warrior two. Open your toes away. Prepping for our goddess pose. Try the chest right. Exhale and forth. Use your breath. Big inhale. Loud exhale. One more time. Body is seated. Amazing. Drop it low. Bring your feet slightly together. Changing up with side one. Arms come out wide. Flex your hands and let's break the root. Again, a lot of full body action. You gotta work the top of the shoulders. Tiny, tiny, tiny pulses. Lower body is still engaged. We have 8, 7, 6. Awesome. 5, 4, 3, 2, full range, bend and press. Keep elbows shoulder height this whole time. Full range, up and down like an elevator. Press knees away. Try to think about lifting up your arches, making sure you're not rocking forward or back. For 5, big press. 4, 3, yes you can. 2, last one, awesome. Connect out to your warrior 2, hands behind. Oblique hips, shoulders over hips, three tree wheels, smooth. Get not too fast. Beautiful pace that you're growing your muscles for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to goddess pose movement. Bring your feet in. Hips open our stretches. I'm gonna bend down. Drop my fingertips low. Walk your fingertips in front of your left knee. My left heel stays lifted. If you're a superstar and you can draw that heel down, more blessings to you. Left elbow in front of your left knee. Flex the right foot. Open your hips. Right toe to the sky. Open your right arm. Big hip opener. Take a deep breath. This is not easy for anyone. Get past uncomfortable. You have 4, 3, 2. Slowly swim to the other side. Slow, slow, slow. Again, my right heel will stay lifted. Right elbow aggressively in front of my right knee. Opening my chest. Flex your left foot to the ceiling. Reach the left arm strong. Got it. One side may feel a little bit more low than the other. 4, 3, 2. Swim all the way back to the middle. Slowly bend your knees, turn your toes in, and roll it up. Reach to the sky, our favorite yogi squat. Don't ask me my favorite position. I told them this. My knees are directly under my hips, so slightly facing out. Big chest opener. You're gonna go all the way down like an elevator. You can work on this quite some time. You never perfect it. You just get stronger each time you sit a little longer. Press the elbows into me. Drop your tailbone heavy. Press your palms together. Find a note, a mental release, a cognitive like word of, I can do this, I am in it. We have about 30 seconds with me today. Moving forward, each time we sit in it a little longer, a little stronger. Close your eyes, big breath in, big breath out. The music's even better for it, there we go. Awesome energy, halfway, press those elbows. Get past the uncomfortable, the ankle, the hip, the chest is lifted, the heel is heavy. You have 8, 7, 6, strong 5, 4, 3. Rocking up your fingertips, roll your body, hang heavy, shake side to side. Slowly bend the knees, roll it up, one vertebrae at a time. Open your feet wide again, big goddess pose. We're settling it down, top four. Yes, two more. Big goddess pose, big smile, exhale. One more time. Hold your horse pose. I'm gonna turn it around. Warrior two, left hand. Nice, so reach the arms strong. Here's that fun twister. Twist your left hand, forward. Cartwheel down, bring your left leg, low up. Right hand down, right hand down. Modified side plank, swing the left leg strong. Reach left arm, left leg, flex your left leg down and up. Beautiful. Eight, flex. Seven, full body workout in our power yoga. For four, three, two, last one. Take a pause. Side plank. You're welcome to come to your forearm. Plant your right foot in front. Add impulses for 10, 9, 8, strong. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hold in 2 powerful 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. High plank. In 4, 3, 2, breathe in high plank and just drop to your knees. Sit down and out. Don't go to child pose. Keep your chest lifted. Awesome energy today. Just come to sit on our knees. Let's roll our wrist out. Pulling the other way. Beautiful. Round back abdominals. We've got to change the song though.
We're going into abdominals and one round of glutes before our final stretch. Stay with me just a moment. We need some other music for this energy. Beautiful. Hope everyone is feeling great, strong, and powerful on your Friday.
I think today's Friday, right? Sit up tall. Take a deep breath. Exhale, round your spine. Lower abdominals engage. There's a C curve. Everything is rounded from your head to your knee as it's going to scoot up your abdominal. Reach. Big breath. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, awesome, 3, let's go into right elbow, row it right and left, go through the lower body, have a little twist, for 4, adding on, in 3, leg lifts, in 2, right knee, right elbow, row right, row left, awesome, lean back, smooth, in 4, strong 3, 2 more. Last one. Take a pause. Big open butterfly. We're setting out from our high boats and low boats. Take whatever variations for today. And feet lift up. Exhale, round. Reach the arms. Marching the legs right to back. Just right and left. You can add a little pulse to our body. Lean it back. Strong 4. Three, awesome. 2 more. Last one. Both legs come up to a hold and pulse. And pulse. Strong. 5, 4, awesome. 3, 2, bring your hands behind your legs just a moment. Option is stay right here. Otherwise, we're going low boat to high boat. Let's check for 5 today. Sit up tall, round the lower back. Reach the fingertips. Lengthen your leg. Out. Bring it in. 4, knees kiss together, 3, stronger than ever, 2 more, awesome energy, last one, holding for my good day, 8 to your toes, 5, 4, 3, 2, big open, butterfly, nice and smooth, awesome energy, flip it on over, one more round of glute work, and let us stretch together, drop to your elbows today, activating our glutes, extend the right leg long, shoulders relaxed, feel your fingers, lift for even full range, right to the tap, and then right to the tap, and then pull it back, and you can keep the energy for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, tiny pulses, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, we draw a mountain, tap your right toe to the outside of your mat, come to center, left lift center, right toe tap, left corner tap. 8, lift, 7, lift, 6, lift up the lower back, 5, nice and strong. 4, squeeze your right glute, 3, don't sway left, 2 more, on this last one, just hold it center and lengthen for 5, 4, 3, 2, drop the right knee down, come up to your hands. Quick half cow, give a stretch before we switch sides, and finish up. Drop to the forearms, extend your left leg long, reach the left leg in line with your hip, full range, down and lift, smooth down, activate the left glute. Don't sway right. Squeeze, squeeze, down, squeeze, lift. 8. 7, relax. 10, 6, 5, 4, 3. Beautiful. 2 more. Last one. Coming forward. 7, strong. Point your toe, okay? 4, 3, draw arm out on the left toe tap. Left side of your mat, lift, center. Your right side of your mat, lift, center. Don't sway the hips. 4 and 5. Awesome. 8, 7, 6, and center. 5, we hold strong. 4, 3, 2, last one, hold, hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great childhood, good day, go out. Deep breath. Come up to your tabletop, moving into pigeon pose. Lift your tailbone into downward dog. Right leg lifts. Open up your right knee, look underneath your right armpit, nice and smooth. Shift your weight forward. Line up your right knee and right ankle at the top of your mat. Protect your left knee, make sure you're pressing safely over it. Option is to stay lifted, keep your hips lifted. Option, drop down to your forearms. I'm going to take it from the front. I want the hips nice and even, the elbows can drop. Meaning, you're not dumping into that right tissue. Hips keep weight even wherever your stretch is. For about 20 seconds today, let your head hang. Breathe into those hips. Open up the feet in the back. Right. Take it, take it a moment. Breathing that space. Baby pressing over your back left knee still. If you're not ready to go into a sleeping position, sit right there. One more breath. If you're ready, come back to your hands. Pull your left toe. Right leg, big speed back. Like a dog. Nice and smooth. Let's switch. Left leg lifts, look under your armpit, open up that left knee, swing your left leg all the way through. Again, body's not created equal, one side may need a little bit more love than the other. Try to bring your left knee in line to the top of your mat, sit up tall until you're ready to get to the forearms, dropping all the way down. When I am in power yoga, my heart rate, my body's not always ready to go into the sleeping pigeon all the way down, so I just stay strong on my forearms. And think about opening up my hips, just seeing if I can get the leg in, see if I can go back right in. Make sure you're tight and stretch and move needed. Slowly back up. Swing your left leg all the way back up. Three leg dog. Drop it down, drop it to your knee. Whatever you get there, lay flat on your mat today. Amazing work. Hug your knees to your chest. Happy baby pose, rock side to side. Knees down to your chest, let the left leg go long. Hug the right knee to your chest. Roll your right ankle in one direction. Baby, roll your ankle in the other direction. Heel squeeze right knee towards your right shoulder. And exhale, find your right knee into your left hand. Drop your right knee across your body. Open up your right arm. Your chest open to the skin and shoulder blades on your neck. Twisting action, release the tension. Release the stress. Letting it go. Big belly breath in. Exhale deeply. So we come back to the center, flex your right foot to the sky, soften up your knee, hamstring stretch, bend and grab, one more time. Soften on our knee, and press up your right leg down to the end of your hips. Plug your left knee, other leg, strong, roll your knee to the other direction. Please, left knee, turn and press for just a moment, and extend your left knee, lock your body. Open your left arm. Hips before. Release. Face and chin. Your belly. Your knee. Chest is open. Close on your head. Come on back to center. Flex One more time. Awesome. Beautiful body. Reach. Oh, open up to your butterfly. Feet together, knees wide. And I want your feet slightly away from you. So just open butterfly. One hand on your heart, one hand on your belly. Close your eyes. Part of our Shavasana is kind of feeling good, accepting the good we have, and letting the BS go. So close your eyes, big belly inhale. Press on your heart. This time I want you to think of something you are grateful for, a person, a feeling, a moment, whatever it may be. Fill your belly up with air. And exhale, you say, I am grateful for. Press on your chest. Feel that moment, that feeling, that person. Resonate within. Now we have to let something go that does not serve our energy. Stress, the travel, the mask, the food, whatever it is, let the anxiety release, let that tension go. It does not serve you today, tomorrow, or anything. Belly breath in. Pressing on your heart, you say, I release. Final Shavasana, nice and quick. Just squeeze everything as tight as possible for your teeth. Squeeze your toes. Inhale. Exhale. Take up space. Let your ankles flop heavy. Palms up to receive energy. Palms down to feel grounded wherever you are. Keep your eyes closed. Your jaw relaxed and your palm mouth. Lion's breath. Whatever other tensions, through your heart with your heart check. Beautiful work. Start to wiggle your fingers. Start to wiggle your toes. Bring awareness back into your body, back into your space, back into your mat. Slowly reach your arms overhead. Take a big sigh, a big yawn. Roll over to whichever bicep you like into a sleeping fetal pose. And when you're ready, sit tall, face me, shining a little brighter than we started, getting ready for our Friday, our holiday, our Shabbat, whatever it is. Shake it out as tall as possible. Biggest inhale, biggest smile, biggest reach to the sky. Loud exhale. Hands to our heart. Bow your hands a moment. Being blessed to move our body today and every day. Bring your thumbs in between your eyebrows, your third eye center. We take this blessing not just for our body, but our mind and our soul. I love and kindness to ourselves first, making us the best partner, friend, coworker, mother, father, sister, wife, to anyone around us, we bow down. Beautiful energy to everyone. Thank you so much for being here. I love seeing your faces. I love seeing you follow on Instagram. My Zoom friends, I know who each of you are. I'm so impressed that you came to practice with me today because I know all three of y'all are having a very busy, busy Friday. This is recorded and saved for anyone interested. It will be on YouTube by tomorrow. Questions, comments, concerns, always love.